I know it'll take a long time for me to explain this, but I want to take a minute or 5 minutes at least to explain this to you. There is an ayah in Surah Al-Anbiya. There's one ayah in Surah Al-Anbiya that describes the least punishment in Jahannam. Jahannam is described in so many places in the Quran, but the least, I mean the easy punishment of Jahannam is described in Surah Al-Anbiya. How easy is it? The person described has not tasted the fire. They have only tasted a breeze. You know, when you have a fire, it has a hot wind. The hot wind is called lafha with a lam. But the ayah doesn't use lafha. It says, وَلَا إِمَّا سَتْهُمْ نَفْحَ with a noon. With a noon, it actually means a cool breeze, not a hot breeze. And nafha is used when, you know, when you close the door and some hot air comes in as you're closing the door. That the air that comes in or goes out, that's called nafha. Allah says those people will taste a nafha, air. Not even inside Jahannam, where? Outside. They haven't even gone in yet. And they didn't taste fire, they didn't taste lava, they didn't eat anything. They're just exposed to air. And it touched them barely. Massatum, it barely touched them. Split second it will touch you. That's it. And it won't even be the full-fledged air, it will be very little bit of air. Just tiny little bit, so it's not even the whole door was opened and the wind came in. A little bit of it opened and a little bit of an air came out and you felt it on your skin just for a split second. And then this is the only torture this person received. There is nothing else yet. And they're not even in hell yet, they're still outside. That's evident from the word nafha. He says, Ya waylana, the person swears, I have never felt more torture ever in my life. This is the worst, I must be in the worst part of hell. Wail, the Rasul ﷺ describes wail as the worst part of hellfire, so scary that hell itself is afraid of it. Jahannam is afraid of wail. And this guy says, I must be in wail. Ya waylana. He's not even inside yet. The Muslim understands, the believer, the student of Quran understands, إِنَّهَا سَاءَتْ مُسْتَقَرًّا وَمُقَامًا. I cannot be there for a little while and a long time, I know. I should not have the mentality of Bani Israel who said, لَن تَمَسَّنَا النَّارِ إِلَّا أَيَّامًا مَعْدُودَاتٍ. Just a few days, we can handle it. You know, I've had long, hard, hot road trips outside with no air conditioning, I'm tough. No. إِنَّهَا سَاءَتْ مُسْتَقَرًّا وَمُقَامًا. This is a category by itself. These people are special to Allah. The only thing they ask Allah is, Ya Allah, I don't want Jahannam. I don't want Jahannam. Never, at all.